Here it is. Let's show it to our viewers. It's Ferrara's Salama da Sugo raw. Here are two sausages. Each sausage is called La Salama. Salama da Sugo has been for over 500 years the undisputed queen of Ferrara's cuisine. The dukes and duchesses of Ferrara, such as Ercole and Isabella d'Este, called it an aphrodisiac, fitting for the luxury of their court and the calm, seductive atmosphere of the Po Delta. To prepare it, only certain parts of the pig are carefully selected. Liver, tongue, neck, cheek, and lean thigh meat. The mixture is steeped in red wine, fortified with marsala or rum, pepper, salt, cinnamon, and cloves. Then each salama is kept for at least 6 months in a well-ventilated but not cold environment. That's how the witchcraft of Ferrara is done, much like the mystery that de Chirico also captured in his metaphysical paintings. For New Year, the salama is taken off of its hook and boiled in a pan for 5 hours with a multitude of precautions. It is then opened and served with mashed potato. It's a custom that's been repeated for 5 centuries, identical every year from the Renaissance to the present day. Which of today's recipes will still be here in 5 centuries?